Hello, gentlemen. Today, I'm going to just show you the parts that is needed to build the basic robot set. So you can see that we require two motor, one H-beam, and an EV3. There are two tires, which can be different from what you see here. There's the bushing, which is required to keep the tire a little bit away from the motor so it doesn't scrub against the pegs or anything that's protruding out. This is the color sensor that we will use, and of course a lot of pegs. There's the cross beam, the different type of pegs that we are using. Some, you can see 3, 6, 9, 12 module beam. And of course there's some L beam so that we can build the robot. So this is basically what we will be using. I'll be explaining them as I go along, okay?